in a statement charged to round the channel of the first man of Qatar in Libya. After Libyan media reported that Al-Nabaa, a terrorist channel announced by the four anti-terrorism countries and one of the most important Qatari-backed media, known for its extremism, and in a statement of the Libyan army owned by terrorist Abdelhakim Belhadj and broadcast space early February, the channel denied the news. The negation and rumors also coincided with the announcement of the channel's most important announcers, Safwan, Abu Hussain, and Al-Reem, the Qatarian, the day before yesterday the registration from their channel. It's also coincided with the admission of the court of first instance in the city of Benghazi, a lawsuit filed by Libyan lawyers and activities against Abdelhakim Belhadj, accusing him of the practice of an statement through his channel news and the programs against members of the Libyan army, which involves most members of the families of cities in the east. The Doha-based Al-Nabaa channel has been singled out as a channel of seditation. Since its launch in 2013, it has been honoring the image of terrorist groups and extremist armed groups, such as the Libyan fighting group, the Benghazi Shura Council, the counter-terrorism operation led by the Libyan army, and the call for killing and bloodshed among the Libyan people. Al-Hakim, the runaway Al-Qaeda operative linked to Al-Qaeda, is accused of having been involved in several attacks on Libyan public facilities and terrorist crimes in Libya. One of the most important terrorist weapons used by Doha to destabilize security and stability in Arab countries.